State Attorney General Josh Shapiro announced tonight charges against PA State Senator Michael Fulmer for possession of child pornography. The investigation began as a result of cyber tip. The investigation led to the home of Fulmer in Lebanon, Pennsylvania. State and federal authorities executed a search warrant tonight of images of child pornography on Fulmer's phone. Fulmer was charged with sexual abuse of children, possession of child pornography, and criminal use of a communication facility.